And so the argument we're making in the book is that, you know, that wasn't an accident. That wasn't just happenstance. That those years of prosperity, job growth, lower taxes, and economic dynamism were the fruit of the decisions we took in the redemptive decade. And that those policy changes were, nobody knew at the time what we were doing, but the sum of those changes was to put us back on track for Laurier's plan for Canada.